Hey there, I'm at the Los Angeles Theatre on Broadway in downtown LA. The LA Historic Theatre Fund are running an open day today and we've got access all areas. Let's go and take a look.
The theatre sits on a prime location right in the middle of Broadway in downtown Los Angeles. In the late 1920s, Broadway was the entertainment centre of LA, and the Los Angeles Theatre, it was at the centre of it all. The theatre was designed to dazzle and impress, and ticket holders were treated to an opulent French Baroque theme as they entered the lobby, itself styled on the Palace of Versailles in France. From the lobby's coffered ceiling hang grand chandeliers, and the pièce de résistance is the ornate crystal fountain atop the staircase leading to the balcony. The auditorium is no less grand. Its 65-foot proscenium arch gives way to a fantastically detailed auditorium decorated with trompe-l'œil paintings in the ceiling. Unbelievably, the entire theatre was built in about 6 months, largely due to prefabrication taking place off-site and no large balcony overhang to engineer. The grandiosity didn't make it back of house, where the stage is only 25 feet deep, with flying space for just the first half of the stage. Clearly, this was a vaudeville house and movie palace before being a theatre. The original Westinghouse lighting control board still sits in the prompt corner, and underneath the stage, the old dimmers sit silent, now replaced by their modern counterparts. Down here is where the dressing rooms are, along with plant machinery for air conditioning, which still functions today. The theatre's projection booth is still in use. Some older equipment remains and shows just how far projection technology has advanced. Also from here, you can see the amazing ceiling void above the grand lobby entrance. The Los Angeles Theatre was built as a destination venue, and so in the basement there was a grand ballroom, refreshments room and grand toilets, complete with central air for hand drying and unique marble in each cubicle. But probably the grandest area down here is in the ladies' toilet, the ornate mirrored ladies' powder room. Also in the basement is one final room.
I reckon this is one of the coolest rooms in the whole theatre. These are the marquee letters.
These letters are still in use today for all the displays that go on to the theatre's grand marquee. Back in the auditorium, an innovative idea for 1930 was to use neon lighting along the aisles, simulated here, to guide people in the dark. Lastly, the original fire curtain is still in place, depicting scenes from Louis XIV's life and made using three-dimensional techniques to give an added feeling of realism and depth.
So that's the scoop on the Los Angeles Theatre. Thanks again to the LA Historic Theatre Fund for another excellent day.